Connecting with the divine, with your eyes open, is darshan. Slowly, very slowly, please open your eyes and behold the darshan of Mahasadashiva. What will be soon known as the world's largest and most powerful temple for Mahasadashiva, the Nityanandeshwara Sadashiva Devastanam, today it invites the great avatar of Mahasadashiva, His Holiness Bhagwan Paramahamsa Nityananda to the Chittirai Brahmotsavam.
Only 54 tribes of people lived across the world. Just a simple lifestyle. One day, a king named Malayadwaja and his wife had yearned for a son. They requested that the celestial munis and rishis conduct a putrakameshti yajna, or a fire ritual, to bless the king and queen with an heir. This homa was conducted not even on the physical plane, but in an ethereal plane. As an answer to their prayers, Devi Adi Shakti assumed the human body. Then walked out of the fire as a three-year-old child. That child was me. I was born with three breasts, a human anomaly that I consciously chose, that revealed deeper secrets to me later in my life. I grew up like a warrior princess, since my father wanted me to train as the inheritor of his kingdom. I was trained in horse riding and sword fighting, brought up ready to conquer the world. Finally, when the time came for me to take over, I was coronated as the queen. I charioted across the world in 8 directions and conquered all the communities. Finally, I brought all of them under one organized support. That child was me. I was born with three breasts, a human anomaly that I consciously chose, that revealed deeper secrets to me later in my life. I grew up like a warrior princess, since my father wanted me to train as the inheritor of his kingdom. I was trained in horse riding and sword fighting, brought up ready to conquer the world. Finally, when the time came for me to take over, I was coronated as the queen. I charioted across the world in 8 directions and conquered all the communities. Finally, I brought all of them under one organized civilization. For the first time, the world witnessed civilization at its best. a new opening, evolution of humanity itself. Then there was nothing left for me to win except Kailash, the abode of Shiva himself. I set out for my next ambition. Upon coming into the gaze of Kailasha, the Shivabhutas ran away from my battalion. Nandi himself tried but could not come in between. Then my eyes set on Sadashiva himself. Suddenly, the third breast, which I had lived with my whole life, disappeared. His darshan gave me the experience of ultimate mukti. I conquered Kailash itself, but upon seeing him, that state which he was in had conquered me. I knew he was only for me, and he was the only one for me. Our marriage was in Madurai. All the gods and goddesses, the Shivabhutas and Ganas, all came together. Even though they were so vastly different, they all witnessed the reunion of Sadashiva and Adishakti in the form of Meenakshi and Sundareshwara. Our divine love was immortalized upon the walls, the pillars of the Madurai temple. Together we built the amazing temple of Madurai, the amazing city, where Hinduism formed as a religion for the first time. For centuries until today, my happening is celebrated in Madurai. They remember my coronation. They remember my Digvijayam, the conquering of all eight directions, and finally my enlightenment in Kailash. Finally, they celebrate my wedding with Sundareshwara himself. All of this is a mark of the civilization that came to be, where power is manifested. The civilization that is now finally coming again back to humanity. Again, after so long. It is the ultimate opportunity for me to invite to the Chittare Brahmotsavam, the incarnation of Sadashiva himself, Paramahamsa Nityananda, as celebrated by the Nityanandeshwara Sadashiva Devastanam.
श्री कैलासोन्नत द्वादशांत श्यामला पीठारूढ श्री मीनाक्षी सुंदरेश्वराभिन्न स्वरूप परशिव पुत्र रत्न कुमार गुरुमन्य तुल्यावतार श्री पार्वती स्तन्यपान लब्ध दिव्य ज्ञान विश्रुत सकल निगमागम सार भूत द्राविड वेद प्रवर्तक श्रीमत् परम शिव करुणा सुलभित मुक्तामय चतुरश्रयान स्थापक शैव समय कर्त्रे सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ श्री जगद्गुरु श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक स्वामिनां अवतार भूत तत्पुनरुद्धृत सर्वज्ञ पीठारूढ तज्ञान साम्राज्य शासक श्रृणवत्युत्तर द्विशततम गुरु महासन्निधान महानिर्वाणि पीठस्यास्तोत्तर सहस्र श्री महामंडलेश्वर श्रीमत् परमहंस परिव्राजकाचार्य वर्य सच्चिदानंद प्रणव स्वरूप श्रोत्रिय ब्रह्म निष्ठ नित्योत्सव नित्य मंगल नित्य कल्याण नित्य रजित नित्यानंद पीठ महासंस्थान महासिंहासन पीठ कर्तृ जगद्गुरु भगवान श्री लक्ष्मी श्री ज्ञान संबंध देशिक परमाचार्य स्वामिना पादारविंदयोः सांजलि तबद्ध सप्रेमादर अनंतकोटि साष्टांग प्रणामान् समर्प्य समर्प्य वस्त्रभृति करिष्यमाण मीनाक्षी सुंदरेश्वर कल्याणोत्सव ब्रह्मोत्सवे स्वागतं सुस्वागतं इति संप्रार्थयामहे ओम नमः परमानंद प्रज मृगया धनेन त्यागेन च अमृतत्वमानसुः करेण नाकन्यः सङ्गुहायां विभ्राजते तत्यतयो विशन्ति वेदान्तविज्ञानसुनिश्चितार्था सन्न्यासयोगाद्यतयः शुद्धसत्त्वाः ते ब्रह्मलोके तु पराकाले परामृतात् परिमुच्यन्ति सर्वे व्याहरन्ति पापं परमे स्मभूतं यत्पुण्डरीकं पुरमध्यगुष्ठं तत्रापि दस्रं गगनं विशोकस्तस्मिन् यदन्तद्भुपाहितव्यं यो वेदादौ स्वर प्रोक्तो वेदान्ते स प्रतिष्ठितः तस्य प्रकृतिलीनस्य यः परत्तमहेश्वरः आनन्दो ब्रह्मेति व्यजानात् आनन्दाद्येव खल्विमानि भूतानि जायन्ते आनन्देन जातानि जीवन्ति आनन्दं प्रयन्त्यभिसंविशन्तीति कैशाभार्गदीवारुणी विद्या